to create channel intro video. If you want to create this like video, follow the steps.